Rio de Janeiro, also known as the Marvelous City, and we continue to be absolutely blown away by its beauty during the 2016 Paralympic Games. Hi again, everybody. Over the last week, we have been reminded of the many Paralympians who were not born with their disability, but rather were accomplished able-bodied athletes before their lives were changed. And that is something that Alex Zanardi knows all about. The Italian hand cyclist was a Formula One driver before he lost both of his legs in a horrifying crash back in 2001. But Zanardi would both resume his racing career and find a new calling, hand cycling. It's a sport that he took up after reading about another injured Formula One driver who found cycling after a life-altering crash. And Zanardi won two gold medals in London today, one day before the 15-year anniversary of his crash. He defended his Paralympic title in the men's time trial. The 49-year-old optimist said earlier his crash presented the biggest opportunity that he's ever had. An emotional moment there as he added that he feels his life is a never-ending privilege. And our reporter Heather Cox caught up with Zanardi after the race.
Alex, congratulations. Back-to-back Paralympic gold medals. How rewarding is this victory for you?
It's fantastic. And in fact, please, let me take the opportunity to say hi to Chip Ganassi, Jimmy Vassar, and all my friends from, you know, from the IndyCar world. I really miss you guys a lot. And maybe I will come soon to show you the medal that I just won.
Did you get any advice from your driving buddies for this race?
Stay on it. Stay on it. In particular, Jimmy Vassar just yesterday sent me a text, and Tony Canan as well, who's Brazilian. And I know that right now they're just jumping over on the couch, full of joy, and I can't wait to get my phone and check all the messages. Probably my memory is quite full right now.
Congratulations on the win, Alex.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Hey, Chip, thank you for opening all this for me in my life. I love you.
And among those that Zanardi was thanking, there was Chip Ganassi, a prominent member of the motorsports community who he used to race for. Zanardi will compete again tomorrow in the road race, where he will look to defend his gold in that event as well.